Harrison Central playing in the Division III state championship game for the first time in school history. Unfortunately, though, Wyandale was just too much as they exploded for 6 runs in the second to take control of that game. Wyandale would win this one 10-1. Harrison finishes their historic season with a final record of 20-13.